So.
We could build a well in case a fire happens. And basically what a well does is it allows you to put out fires. Which could be, yeah, we probably should have left a like 3x3 space in the middle there, but we didn't. So we're going to build the well here, I think. Just at the edge of town. And it's going to cost a lot of wood and stone. More stone, no, enough stone. You know, we have the perfect amount of stone basically. So if someone gets to work on moving that, are you, what's your job? Farmer, you're a farmer and you are moving wood. Three wood and two stone. You could just drop that off there at the well and be like, oh look, that would be nice for them, but no. You're going to be a total knob about it. And take it all the way over there. Good, great, okay, cool. Fisher Wood has become an adult and is working as a labourer. So we've got another adult now, which is good. So we could get another forester, and that means that we would have enough, just enough. What else could we do? I guess we get a fishing dock, maybe. Or a gatherer's hut. And that way we could. Hold on, where's the radius? Right. I'm just looking at what we could build. And where we can build as well, that's important. So a lot of our things taken up by hill. And the water is not exactly flowing. It flows into this lake. So I guess boats will come downstream and then go this way. But look at that water. Look at that water texture there. Beautiful. I'm being sarcastic in case anyone didn't pick that up. We could build a bridge the now, or we could just try and focus on food production. Is there a stone? A mine used to mine iron and coal out of the ground. A quarry used to mine stone from the ground. Quarries cannot be removed once placed. That'll be useful in the future, I feel. Paths are the paths citizens take between home and workplaces. Literally like that. You two work there. Wait, do both of them work in here? Must do. Like that. Like that and like that. Cool. You know what? We need another house actually, because people are growing up. And therefore we're going to need another house. The well appears to be requiring a lot of builders, which is kind of strange, but yeah. There we go. The well foundations have been built. And we're gonna have some builders working on this at some point. So they're gonna go do that right now, apparently. Let's watch them do this. They stopped their work on the road to come and do this. And this guy, I thought he had immediately decided no, but he's just decided I'm gonna go inside you and build like an idiot. Because this game is not a masterpiece, right? I'm not saying it's rubbish, it's actually really good. But it's not a masterpiece. I don't think the developers work on it anymore. But it's still, like, it's okay. What else was it? I've got City Skylines as well, which we might play. If we like give up with this, we can play Cities Skylines and then basically like continue on, kind of in the future or whatever. Maybe start a little city that kind of is the same as this one, maybe. Maybe not, who knows? We'll see. And like maybe by that I mean like I'd start a city, start building bases of a city, and then like it would symbolize what we have here when this is done. Or try to like get one with a lake or whatever, that kind of river. And then we would work on it from there. So have a small city that we just work on with no like, not like medical clinics or anything like that at that time. Maybe not. Maybe we'll just start another one called Incredible. So these guys are actually nearly done. No, not, they're halfway through building the whatever it's called. Well, that's right. I don't think we're supposed to build the well now. I think the well is supposed to be like a later game thing, but I built it now because banter. So the field is still yielding at 30%. I don't know what that means, but yeah, it's yielding at whatever, 30%. And we haven't got any produce off it, but we still have a few potatoes, so we might get a fish. We might get the fish, fishing hut or whatever it's called. What is this? A storage barn, a market. Tailor, tavern, a blacksmith, herbalists. We might get herbalists actually. Build it like out of the city, because herbalists are usually like out of the city and stuff. In medieval games and that, they're kind of out of the city a bit, and they just collect herbs to use to help the city, folk. But if we build it over here. It's gonna be kind of, it's still gonna be in the city technically, because in the future the city will expand out here, hopefully, and yeah, let's build the dirt road up here. I think to there. I'm not entirely sure. I can't see. I think about one out. Oh well, that's fine. Don't worry about it. So yeah, that is going to be fabulous. This is, oh yeah, I forgot the house. So the well's done. I didn't even realize that. But the well's done, and it just looks pretty, you know, ordinary. Looks like a well. I think they use the stone roads, to build the well. Yeah, they do. Look, there's the stone road path. So we will put some of that there for now. You know, that'll be the initial stone path, and then we'll expand later on. This house is actually nearly done. Hopefully, our youngest adult even will move in. I'm not actually sure Fisherwood, who Fisherwood is, but yeah. That's fantastic. Who's this? This is Caden. Belniet and Caden. We have Quintus and Fisherwood. This Fisherwood at age 6. Fisherwood is currently moved into his own house by himself. Hopefully he will shack down with a lady at some point. If there is any. There's a 3-year-old there. There's a 4-year-old there, probably down with a recluse. Recluse? I don't know. One of them. I'll be down with her sooner or later. 31%, we're going up. Here we go. Harvest crop. Well, harvest. Crop will harvest immediately. Cool, that's good. Where's our builders now? Are they working on. What are they working on? Oh, they're working on this. Or he is. I don't know where the other one is. We've got... I don't even know what's going on over here. But basically... Oh, wait, the road doesn't actually go all the way up. I didn't realise this. Like that, and like that. I thought I went too far with the road, but no, I went didn't go far enough. Where's our other builder? Oh, they're both there. No. Yeah, they are. Fisherwood's right there, and Quintus is right there. Huh. Weird. And they're gonna completely ignore those stone paths and head straight towards building probably these paths. Yeah, and then hopefully the herbalists. So we still have some trees to remove from the herbalists, and then we've got to bring up all the logs and that. Yeah. Cool. I think that the kind of AI in this game could be improved a lot. Like, they just seem to do, I don't know, they do it, I guess they do it in order of what has been placed first, which is kind of makes sense, but not when it comes to like building paths and stuff. Maybe build the closest one first instead, and buildings, I don't know, I wish there was like a setting of priority so that, yeah, if I placed a house first, I didn't want you to build this, I kind of want you to build the food thing or the woodcutters or whatever. And so where are we? We're there. Cutting down some trees. Getting them out of the way. All the trees have been completely removed from this, and now it's just the logs and the stone that needs to be moved. And yeah. This is going fine and dandy. Let's see, what else? So, where are our builders? Are they? Yeah, they're still working away. They're getting rid of some trees, I think. Or have we got a new builder? We have a new builder to replace whatever the other one was called. Fisherton? Fisherwood? We've got McKaylee. And Fisherwood has become something. Quintus has also been replaced, apparently. By Americ. What has Fisherwood, where's Fisherwood? Fisherwood has become a woodcutter, apparently. No, he's farming. Oh, he's farming tree saplings, that's what he's doing. Cool, nice job, Fisherwood. You're switching up the roles, you know, so you don't get bored. You guys are all doing, you know, you're pitching in. The field is currently being harvested, and we've got some squashes. Some squashes have been obtained and taken straight to her home. No, she was eating. She was having lunch, eating away. So they're currently collecting all the harvest from this field, and yeah. She now has a full bag of squashes at 55, and she's going to take them back to, hopefully, the storage barn, where they will be distributed to the houses. Maybe. Maybe not. So, Recluse should be coming a home person soon. That made no sense at all. Just ignore what I said. Should be becoming an adult soon. and hopefully shacking up with Fisherwood. In which case I can't, honestly I can't speak. In which case she will probably become the herbalist of the town. And I thought herbalists usually lived out in their homes, but not Requeese. Requeese is going to live at home with Fisherwood. You know, it's probably not even going to be Requeese that becomes the herbalist. We have two perfectly other good labourers, such as Quintus and Caden. Caden could become it, or Quintus could become it, or Requeese could become it. It's not even Requeese, is it? It's probably Rachel or something. Something simple like that. There she is. It's like Raku? Ah, who knows? This place is full, apparently. We have the maximum amount of fuel at 203. But you're gonna stay stationed on there, because if you don't, then we will probably lose money. We don't make money. There's no currency in this game. We'll probably lose, like, firewood. In which case people will complain, and that's not good. So yeah, the herbalist is now under construction by none other than Michele. Is it Michele? And Amarich. Now, his name is Amarich, and people are not going to like him. He's trying to, you know, tell everyone, oh, by the way, look, I'm rich. Amarich. His name might be Richard, in which case that's okay. But we've all been banished in this town, and you'll be getting lynched if there is a lynching system. Look, we can follow people. He will be getting lynched. And now, here comes Bellinet, who's going to cut down a tree. And, oh, here comes none other than Raku. We're going to call her Raku. Who is going to be just watching Amarich, and she's thinking, I want to really, like, you know, just lynch you. And she's playing, and now she's idling. So Amarich is just ignoring her, and she's like, right, I'm going away, because you're just ignoring me. And yeah, she's going to get her revenge in the future. Just watch her. She'll get the revenge. So, currently, who knows what's going on? There's only one person building here. I don't know where our other builder is. Michele is now on her way to help Amarich. She doesn't like him. She's actually gone inside him now. She's possessing him. He's trying to saw while she's hammering, and yeah, it's just not working. They're just fighting constantly. They can't even saw at the same time. There we go. So we're gonna, no, we can't, or can we? We have to have a herbal. Oh, there's two herbalist slots. Let's have, oh no, take one forester away and put a herbalist in. And that way things will work. Things can only get better. As people like to say. And this is going to work. Let's upgrade the fuel limit to 300. Apparently it's still full. Don't know why, but it is. So hopefully she'll stop making fuel now. Look at all those deer. There's like two does walking behind a stag. But it looks like they've joined in. No, they have now separated. Unfortunately, that's sad. Sad news. But yeah, the herbalist is now built, and I think this is a perfect time to stop. You know, we've made a good start. We've got an empty field here. We're going to change the corn, I think. But we've got a good start now. And yeah, I think that I think I'll play some more of this in the future.
It's been fun, and yeah.
I will see you guys in the next episode. Yeah. Bye, guys.